Kumar. I'm a professional dancer and model. I'm 21 years of age.
Ramba ho! Hari Om Hari.
प्यार चाहिए मुझे जीने के लिए.
I'm in conversation with none other than UAE's own Kalpana Iyer ji. Welcome to the show.
Hi Manju, I'm so thrilled to be talking to you.
And it is such an honor and a pleasure that Kalpana ji lives in the UAE for 3 decades now?
Yeah, 99. I came here in 99. Okay. So that's like 22 plus. Yeah.
22 plus years. She has worked in a recent film called
That Says.
And she's been working here. She's based here. And she also works in Bollywood across here. She's been part of some legendary cinema. And we are going to talk to her about each of those films. There have been actors, actresses, legends of Indian cinema. We talk about the lists of legends. She's worked with all of them, and here's one who I'm speaking to and have the honor and the privilege to speak to. So let's start with the beginning. Your parents eloped and ran away, and you're the first child of the family. Now tell me about that.
Okay. It's a very long story.
Yeah.
So we'll make it as short as possible. Unheard of association, unheard of union.
Yes.
Iyengar Iyer, nobody had even heard about it in the 50s. Well, they did. They fell in love, they met Iyengar Amma, Iyer Appa, they eloped and they got married, and the outcome is moi. So you can just about imagine how colourful they might have been.
Yes.
And how colourful they were, very progressive and very happy, very handsome couple,
mm-hmm.
A very good looking father, very beautiful mother. I am the outcome.
And you have 3 siblings.
I am the eldest.
Yes.
Then I had a brother, then 2 sisters. Mm. My brother passed away recently. I have one sister who lives in Bangalore. Mm. She has 2 children. And my youngest sister and I, we stay together. We are like, conjoined twins. And I personally think that it might sound a little funny coming from me.
Yeah.
But that's just the way it is. She's my best friend, my sister, mother, father, everything.
Your family. All,
yeah, everything. I fight with her, we fight. And we make up, and we like 2 friends, you know.
Yeah.
There's a lot of respect.
Yes, absolutely.
And a lot of acceptance, mm-hmm. a lot of tolerance,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
because we both are Leos. We both have tempers.
Okay.
Yeah, but there is a comfort level
with each other.
With each other, and I've learned to understand her. She's learned to understand me, mm-hmm. and now we've been around for too long.
Very long.
So it's like she begins a sentence, I will complete it. I begin a sentence, she completes it.
Yeah.
And we sometimes don't even have to talk to each other. So I'm
You're
sure.
You're in the same room. And
same room, and we don't have to. We know what it is.
Oh wow!
And it's a nice thing. Kabhi-kabhi dar lagta hai. Bahut nazar bhi lagti hai. And we both are. We. She has a son who's my son.
Yes.
And my world is a very small world. We are totally 10 people now in the family.
Okay,
totally.
Totally.
My other sisters, 2 children, yeah. their husbands and their kids.
Yes.
And us and
right.
our son.
Yes.
And when I say our son, for me, he is the beginning and end of everything that I am. And people think that I've taken it too far.
Yeah.
But then that's their problem, not yeah. mine. I love him to the moon and back.
Yes.
And my world does begin and end with him.
She's defied all conventions. She's been in the film industry for far too long to have so many stories. There are books to be written on her. It's not just an interview that will justify. But we'll still try to encompass whatever we can in this short while and look at highlights of her life. So we start first with her being a beauty queen. So tell me about that title and what happened and then what happened after that.
During that phase, Mukesh ji,
hmm.
legendary Mukesh Chand Mathur sir,
yeah.
he saw me.
Right.
He spoke to my parents. My father was happy,
mm-hmm.
because I'm basically a product of a filmy family.
Hmm.
Can you imagine? Ishq kiya, pyar kiya, bhag ke shaadi ki, main paida hui, mera naam Kalpana hai, kyunki they saw Devanand's film and then I was born.
Oh, Kalpana
ka. Kalpana Karthik, so Kalpana.
Oh, so the name comes from, oh, Dev sir.
So you can imagine how filmy. You know, but then there is always some reason.
Yes, absolutely.
My mother used to sing beautifully, okay?
Uh-huh.
Anyway, so Adela, that all happened and Mukesh ji, introduced me to other. See, first Mukesh spoke to my father,
hmm.
then I started dancing. I was very, very young,
hmm.
untrained.
Hmm.
and I started doing shows for him. My passport was made by Mukherjee.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. And my first trip abroad, 1973.
And how old were you?
Oh.
Okay.
Oh. But no problem. I was not anywhere near coming to, going anywhere near Miss India, Teen India and all.
Okay.
So,
yeah.
1973.
Okay.
Okay. So, that should explain.
Yes, I get it. Yeah.
Baby.
Huh.
Still in school.
Hmm.
So then he took me to introduce me to Manna Da Saab,
okay.
Kishore Uncle, Rafi Saab, Kalyanji Bhai, Anandji Bhai, Lakshmi.
Bapida.
Yeah, Bapida much later.
Okay.
Bapida
okay.
happened after movies.
Okay.
But before that,
uh-huh.
all these legends.
Yes.
And I went to America with Mukeshji in 1973. My first trip out of the country.
Was in the to the U.S.
To the U.S. And I remember till today, I was wearing a brand new organdi sari. I was a child.
Wearing an organdi
sari. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Brand new.
Huh.
And I had my hair was very long.
Long.
So I went to the beauty parlor and got my hair done in a bouffant.
Those days
it was fashionable to have curls done in a bouffant.
Yeah, yeah.
And I went wearing a sari to America.
Oh.
And guess who was on our flight?
Who?
Amitji and Jayaji had just gotten married.
Oh, wow.
So they were on our flight.
Okay.
And Mukeshji was very close to them.
Okay.
So I remember my first perfume.
Okay.
Came to me because he got off at one of the airports that
yes.
he got off Paris.
Yes.
To pick up gifts.
Okay.
For Jayaji.
Uh-huh.
And that is my first perfume, Worth.
Oh, do you remember the perfume?
Worth.
Worth.
Baryuwanshi,
okay.
Yes.
Oh, lovely.
So he picked up one for his daughter, one for me. And for
Jayaji. Oh, wonderful.
And so
isn't that?
I begin my life like that.
With fragrance.
Yes, with fragrance.
Yes.
And being with what
with the company
I mean?
Of
can
the,
you imagine?
Of the greats.
Of course, they were in the first class, but
yeah.
that besides that,
yes.
they were wonderful. Even
yeah.
then, they were like, I mean, come on, that's Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, this is Jaya.
So, weren't you starstruck? What was your state of mind then? Going to the
I
US?
I was in La La Land. I didn't even know whether I was coming or whether I was going. I was a child who was just
wow.
like...
You're
I was completely,
awestruck.
Yeah, completely.
Oh.
And without even saying sorry,
yeah.
I was like full time. I was literally like, where am I? What has happened to
and
my life?
And when you went on stage for the
I
first
went on
time.
Stage. I did shows in Detroit and Chicago and all these beautiful, beautiful places.
So you used to dance?
I used to dance.
Okay.
And my dances were, one was Madhuban Mein Radhika Nachere for the Indian
yeah.
bit. And for the Western bit, it used to be any of Helen G's songs. So at that time, it used to be famous Mera Naam Chin Chin Chu.
Uh-huh. So you danced
so
to Mera Naam?
Yes.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Okay. Have you
yes.
danced with Helen G ever?
I haven't, but I have tremendous respect for her.
Mm-hmm.
Any other way is not acceptable to me because
yeah.
she deserves it.
Yes.
Because when you're not trained in classical, people expect something from
right.
you.
Right.
So I was good at free,
yes.
it's called freestyle,
absolutely.
Which has become like a very hip word.
Right now.
Right now. So I used to do all that. And you know, in our shows, in Mukeshji's show, Allah Rakha Saab, Mr. Zakir Hussain's legendary
yeah. yes.
father, Ravi Shankar Ji, they used to all come to meet Mukeshji. And me, this girl from the back of the beyond,
oh,
I'm
wow.
standing there and watching all these
soaking
people,
in this atmosphere.
Soaking in, that's it. I'm so blessed.
Yeah.
I've got goosebumps. I'm really so blessed.
Yeah.
Otherwise, at that age, how do you explain who
yeah.
are these people? Who are these legends?
But that hones you. That
yes,
hones your work ethic. It hones the way that you've seen people. So also the fact that we're talking about an era where actresses did not have the luxuries that they have today, and the fact that they would have to, you know, ask people to, I mean, you have to knock into people's doors and
yes,
ask them to
yes,
ask if they
yes.
could change. There could be so many things there.
Yes.
And the fact that dancing became such an integral part of your life, even in films.
I just happened to be somebody who was a very thin girl, who was very vivacious, who was bubbly, who was
yeah.
very, like, my eyes were bigger than my face. My mother used to say that my eyes used to pop out.
Huh. And you're very expressive.
Very
right?
expressive, and
yeah.
I was very talkative. I still am. And because of that, somebody turned around and told my mother to put my name forward for a beauty contest.
Okay. Because you have the natural charm.
I don't know. I thought I was too thin because people used to call me all kinds of names.
But thin,
very thin.
In that standard, those era standards you're
yes,
talking about.
Yes, very
yeah.
thin. And I was about 47, 48 kilos, yeah. which is nothing.
Yeah.
Let's not even talk about now. And they sent me to the Miss Teenage Intercontinental, 1976. Miss Teenage Intercontinental, so now you can calculate my age. And towards the fag end of my teening bit, then I came back and then I went to the Miss World.
Okay.
In between all that, I did a lot of ads and a lot of ad films and met a lot of hyphenda of the ad world.
Yes,
and
I've seen a video of you where you say very proudly that you're Miss in, you're from India.
That is the Miss World clip.
Yes.
Which, you know, I used to hunt for this clip and somebody sent it to me.
Okay.
I didn't even know this existed.
Oh.
This is the Miss World thing.
Yes.
And it was a big thing for the simple reason that up until that time, a Miss India used to go but couldn't participate.
Oh.
Because we had a rule that if South Africa sends two girls, our girl will not participate. They used to send a fair, two girls, one of color and one fair, white.
Okay, okay.
And we didn't agree with that, which I completely understand.
Yeah.
The year I went, there was no South African participation.
Okay, so you could.
So I could participate and I did well.
Oh.
I did well. I met Dev Saab. Dev Saab said, "Meri film karogi." And I said, "Yeah, sure." He said, "Pucha bhi nahi kya?" I said, "Maine ye bhi nahi pucha tha." So he said, "What do you mean?" I said, "Sir, this wasn't planned.
Yeah.
This happened."
Yeah.
"So that too shall happen." He said, "Sirf dance hai. Soch lo." I said, "You're telling me, questioning me." And God bless his soul, what a lovely man.
Yeah.
He said, "Nahi, kalpana mana nahi kar sakti." And I didn't. I didn't say no. I said yes. And people are contacting me.
Samne se. Yeah.
What more do I need?
Absolutely. That's a beautiful way of looking at life.
Yes.
Also the fact that that makes you very fluid. So you're not confined by just one role that you do. So you can dance somewhere. You can act and dance.
Yeah.
There could be so many things that you could
do. You're a young girl. You will probably understand where I'm coming from. When you don't know anybody.
Hmm.
When the work that you have taken on to do is far beyond what you even comprehend.
Yeah.
Or understand or realize the magnitude of what it is.
Yeah.
Only when you are there and when you participate in it actively is when you realize what you are in.
Yeah.
That there are 100 people around, the lightmen, the camera, this and that, and the spot boys, the food. So much is there for that one single shot.
Right, right.
And then you think, where was I, where have I come, and where am I going, and where my God has brought me, then there is the gratitude. My God has blessed me with so much. I didn't know anything, zero, but infinitely grateful. My God's been very kind to me. On the sets of Dev Saab's movie, Lootmar, Chetan Saab's Kudrat, Anand Sagar's Pyara Dushman, Mr. Singh's Bombay Ka Maharaja, all these movies I sang, all. And by the time, God bless his soul, Savan Kumar Tuck's Sajan Ki Saheli, who could have thought?
You would have been terribly busy those days, no?
I didn't know whether I was coming or I was going. And it suited me just fine.
Yeah.
Because I wasn't very fond of sleep.
Okay.
So that suited me then.
Then.
Today, I wish I could say that. I miss those days, but as long as it lasted, it was the best innings of my life. And I have no complaints.
And such great memories with such great people.
Amazing memories. Amazing memories. Because see, it was a very different world.
Hmm.
It was a simpler world.
Yeah.
It was a kinder world.
Hmm.
It was less gossipy.
Yeah.
It was less, you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. It was less put me down and stand on my shoulder.
Hmm.
Not that, I'm not saying that everything was hunky-dory or everything was perfect.
Yeah.
But it was not anywhere near what it has.
What it is, what you think it is what, today.
Yes, yes.
It is
I can
today.
See.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that it's all bad.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is that we were blessed lot, lucky lot, happy a lot.
Yeah.
Yes.
I want to ask you, what was it when you saw yourself on the big screen for the first time with your family? What was that you saw? Could you believe it? What was the experience?
I was in the middle of everything.
Yeah.
So somewhere along the line, that all rubs off in me.
Yeah, the glamour.
That ma'am makeup and that costume and that and that and that, and then being busy and literally saying ki mere paas time nahi hai, that rubs off on you.
Time
nahi tha. And it rubs off on you. But I was surrounded by very simple people. My my family is a very, by the grace of God, very grounded, very down to earth, simple people even today.
Right.
I don't think any of the kids even realize that I was a film star. They know.
So, ghar pe aate, you would hang your boots and you would be as normal. As
allowed hi nahi tha na. I couldn't be a star at home. My mother wouldn't accept it. I had a very amazing temper. I'm using the word in the past tense because I'm not anywhere near what I was. I know I had a bad temper. But then we all have tempers.
Yeah, we all have different quirks to our personalities which makes us who we are.
Yes, and at that time I needed it. Because that is what kept me motivated.
Yeah.
I needed something.
Yeah.
Other than the fact that I needed a lot of work.
Yeah.
And that work is what has helped me be what I am. And my, I think to a great extent, my family. I'm proud of what I've managed to do. But there's not ahankar. There's a difference.
There's a difference between pride and self-respect and arrogance.
And arrogance. I think anything that is negative and that borders on meh is not worth it.
Yeah.
And I would much rather walk than stumble and fall.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm going to ask you, at that time when all the good looking heroes and heroines and so many, you know, I mean, we're looking at a certain era, who was the handsomest?
I always thought that there wasn't anybody more good looking than Mr. Vinod Khanna.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
I always believed that whether it was the looks department, whether it was the walk, whether it was the clothes, whether it was a sense of manners, behavior towards women, etiquette, tehzeeb, and that charming smile.
Yeah.
Oh, he would walk in, the room would
light up.
Light up. And very graceful human being. What a sincere, courteous human being. I did a film called Imtihan. And Mr. Vinod Khanna was the hero in that film. And I was just one of the many women. I won't even say women, we were all girls, bachcha log. And I was one of the many girls. But I did a small little cameo. I was Hema Ji, Hema Malini Ji. That reminds me, it was Hema Ji's birthday.
Today is Hema Ji's birthday.
It is, yes. Happy birthday to her. God bless her, God bless her. Happy birthday, Hema Ji, if you're watching. God bless you, Hema Ji. Manju, I did this small, and he remembered it. He remembered it when I did Imtihan.
He remembered that earlier.
He stood rooted. He said, "Aren't you the same girl?" I said, "Yes." And I was like, "Who remembers? Tell me." Yeah. We meet so many people. We do so many things.
Yeah.
I don't remember a lot, but I have a good memory. Yeah? But yes, Vinod Khanna.
Wow.
Lovely man.
Yeah.
God bless him. God bless him. God bless his soul.
There are so many music directors that you associated with closely, right from, and musicians and singers, right from Mukesh Saab to Bapida. So tell me about each of their personalities and how did you, you know, I mean, the songs that they composed for you, some of them did. Bapida's songs you've danced to as well. So tell me about each of them and any interesting anecdotes that you share with them.
I have far too many anecdotes.
You can choose a few.
See, I remember that I had to bring something to India from London. And my mom, my mother was so, so sweet and active.
Yeah.
But I couldn't let my mother carry it.
Yeah.
So I was looking for somebody, anybody to help me. And the most gracious human being on the face of this earth, whom I've always called my Panchamda.
Oh.
He said, "Kya baat hai?" I said, no problem. He helped me carry it all the way.
Oh.
It's such a huge, long walk, Heathrow Airport. He came to me and he asked me, "Why are you standing here?" I said, "I want somebody to help me." He said, "I will." And he carried it with me.
Sweet.
One side he, one side me.
Yeah.
And I came
and
to
you'll me. Never forget that.
I'll walk. Never forget it. Never forget it.
Yeah.
It's a vision.
Yeah.
Then, I have a lovely incident that Kalyanji Bhai and Aninji Saab have contributed in my life in a very big way. I was in Kuwait for a show I was standing in the wings and I'd just gone as a guest. And just for the heck of it, Kalyanji Bhai said, Gunguna. And I ended up singing.
Wow.
Yes.
What was the song?
Koi Haan Nache Nache.
Oh, that was your...
Yes.
That was your number.
Yes.
And each of them are energetic performances. They are not like songs that you'll just brush away.
Yeah,
you'll have to dance with it. There is a tap to it. There is a mood to it.
Yes, yes.
So the energy that goes into creating it, you never rehearsed is what you
never.
Said. So tell us about that part of you.
Yeah, I'll finish this.
Yeah.
Kalyanji Bhai said ki gao. So I sang and it was successful. And there was a once more.
So
I did a once more. After that was over, he made a commitment on stage that when we go back to India, she will sing. And on stage, he gave me a small token. And he said, this is your money, gift, shagun, jo samajhna hai, samjho. And I went to India and I started singing in his shows.
Oh.
Yes. So for me, like, it was like, ye kya ho
gaya? Can you sing for us? Two lines?
Without any music and all that? No. We'll keep some things as surprise.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay,
because
done.
Then they shouldn't turn around and think I'm Besuri, you know. But I will, before the end of the interview, I will.
Yes.
I'll force myself to. And because mic changes a lot.
Yeah.
The quality
the voice
of the voice changes a lot.
You're right.
Then
the dance. The dance.
Yeah. You know, rehearsals and all, Manju, you need a lot of time for all that. In our times, you know, everything used to be like jaldi jaldi.
Haan.
Picture ready ho gaya, okay. Complete ho gaya, okay. Release karna hai, okay. Arey yaar, ek dance dalna hai. Kalpana ko contact karo.
Oh, mujhe bataiye ab Dev sahab ke saath jo hua tha. Wo gana kaun sa tha aur aap?
Jab chahe mera jadoo. Kalpana, tum kaam karoge meri film mein? Haan, sir. Parso se shooting hai. Karogi? Parso? Haan. Parso matlab jaldi? I said, haan. सिर्फ डांस करना है ना नहीं कर सकते हो तुम सोच लो आई एम लाइक हाउ कैन यू इवन से नो टू देव साहब एंड व्हेन समवन इज सो चार्मिंग एंड समबडी आस्क्स यू सो ब्यूटीफुली हाउ डू यू द सॉन्ग वाज जब छाए मेरा जादू
वाओ व्हाट अ सॉन्ग दैट
इज यस
सिंपल
या सिंपल एंड मी एंड आई एम वेयरिंग दोस द मोस्ट आइकॉनिक रेड शॉर्ट्स
यस सो शाइनी एंड
इट्स अ फुल स्लीव थिंग इट वाज डिजाइंड बाय देव साहब He put it together.
He told you what he
wanted, and he told the tailor also what he wanted.
Wow.
Yeah. He decided.
So what did he tell you?
He said ki ye aise aise aana hai, aur bas free hoke nachna. And his charm, his words, good enough. I don't need rehearsals.
That is your.
That is
brief.
My everything.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
There are some people, Manju, like dance karogi. You what more? You tell me. What more do I need? Kya chahiye mujhe? So there, chalta.
And all the songs. I mean, there's a song called Hands Up. There are tons and tons of songs which are very energetic songs.
Yes.
Right? So those were given to you. Like they were.
It was, you know, we were like Tribhurti. Bappi Lahiri, Usha Iyer, Kalpana Iyer.
We are talking about Usha Uttam.
Usha Uttam. And they say ki this is a correct formula. And it always worked.
Yes, it worked in Dubai.
Yes.
In 2018, when Bappida was there as well, and Usha ji was on stage, and Kalpana ji was called on stage, and they probably gave the most memorable performance of
That evening.
That evening.
Yes, everybody tells me
and
that.
And it is, and then Bappida also started singing because it was his song that they were dancing to. The trio combination.
It is still now one of the most liked videos.
Yeah. What a song. I think that defined your career, if you look at it. Not career.
No.
It defined a part of you. Like,
it is.
When you think of Kalpana ji, you think of Ramba Ho Ho Girl.
हरि ओम हरि रंबा हो कोई हाँ नाचे नाचे देन तू मुझे जान से भी प्यारा है हैंड्स अप
यस
ऑल एवरीथिंग आई मीन इट्स हाउ डू यू पिन पॉइंट एंड से एक्स वाई जी दिस सॉन्ग
नो दिस ग्रुप ऑफ सॉन्ग्स
दिस ग्रुप ऑफ सॉन्ग्स
एंड ईच ऑफ देम इज डिफरेंट बट ईच ऑफ देम हैज हिज एनर्जी एंड डांसिंग
टू यस इट्स बीन गुड
द फैक्ट दैट आप दुबई में इतने सालों से रह रहे हो And the fact that Dubai is your home now.
Yes, it is.
But you've also done films from here. You've done series from here.
Manju, it's been a very interesting journey. I came here to work in a restaurant, but I didn't stop working as such. in movies and
serials.
And serials and all. Plenty of
television.
Serials.
Television
is a very big part of my life. I did some amazing serials.
You worked with Irfan. We'll talk about that.
Yes, I did Banegi Apni Baat with Irfan. I did Junoon, I did Yog, I did Chandrakanta.
Yeah.
I did Dard with Neena Gupta. I did a lot of work, over 60, 70 serials. That's a lot. And, you know, it's I had no time. I would have liked to have had a lot of friends. But yahan pe bhi, main busy ho gayi. But somehow or the other, I found time. But during my working years, I couldn't socialize.
So there's no...
No.
You come home, rest, and then go back to work.
Yes. But I worked in the Ambassador Hotel later on. Mm. And the pandemic ke time pe sab catering waiting sab band ho gaya.
Yeah.
So now, for the first time in my life, the correct word is vela. And I don't like it at all.
No, but
I'm doing a lot
of...
Yes.
You acted in a film recently.
Yes. I'm doing a lot of work. That way, then I'm doing a lot of work, things that keep me happy, acting and dancing and blah blah.
Yes.
Ponder over what I have done good.
And you're very fond of cooking.
I'm very fond of cooking.
So what did you make yesterday?
Yesterday I made koot. I'm basically a tambram in my cooking habits.
Yeah.
Because
and vegetarian.
Total strict vegetarian, and the family likes. I keep everybody's
taste.
I used to be very fond of spice, which I've cut out to a great extent. I would like to eliminate it completely, but no, I don't like insipid food.
Yeah.
I like cooking. I love cooking.
Another question I want to ask you is, now you see a lot of people on social media, dancers, actors. Hmm. Which is the dancer that you like to watch? Who's the dancer that you look at her dance and say, okay, good.
I like Terence Lewis.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah. I find him stylish.
And graceful.
I find him graceful. And there's a very naughty kind of charm
about him.
Mm. And it doesn't look mean or there is no under... Matlab, ek bolte na, ek dikhane ka face hai aur ek chupane ka face hai. No. He is what you see. He looks it. What you see is what you get.
Okay.
I don't know him.
Huh, but
when I see him, he gives me a very positive vibe.
Okay,
he gives me very positive vibes, and I have a very instinctively you want to protect somebody. I don't know. I feel like protecting him, telling him, "Hello, Ruko."
I know. I see.
You can understand what I'm saying.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
I want him to know that he's appreciated. He's good. Yeah. I find Deepika amazing. I find Priyanka amazing. I find Alia beautiful. So there are too many of them, and all of them work hard.
Yeah.
So how can I just pick one child
and say that
this child is good?
Yeah.
Because they are bachas,
they're
children, and they're all fasting. They work very hard, like amazing.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about this
from that era that you worked in. Mm. From the men, who were the good dancers? Because there aren't too many.
You know, good dancer.
On screen.
Agar main bolungi. Huh. Mr. Kamala Hassan.
Ah.
And timing. Hmm. And amazing. Matlab, you have to watch Govinda ji.
Oh, yes. You want to dance with him.
Yes.
When he'll make you dance.
Yes.
He's got that energy about him.
I personally think that you cannot.
The abandonment, it just flows into him.
Ayo. And you know, talk of naughtiness and talk of a little bit of Salman.
Yes.
You know, if you watch it carefully,
yes.
You know, there was a little bit of a bachpana. But in a bachpana, in a very...
It's a fun...
you know, something that will bring a smile to your face.
Yes. A lot of Prabhudeva's choreography has this humor.
Yes. Prabhudeva. Ayo. So, you know, it's difficult. Why? If I go like that, I go, then Shah Rukh.
Yeah.
He had his own style,
charm. Signature.
You know, for me, his smile is dance enough.
Mm.
You don't have to dance. You can dance with your smile too.
With your eyes.
You know? So it's difficult, very difficult.
Mm.
But
these people. But that's quite a lot of.
Ritvik.
Of course.
शाहिद कपूर.
यस.
नाउ पीपल विल से कि ये तो इन्होंने नाम नहीं ये है बट यू नो हाउ शुड आई एक्सप्लेन.
यस. सी व्हेन यू लुकिंग एट अ फिल्म आर यू लुकिंग एट द पर्संस एक्टिंग आर यू लुकिंग एट द पर्संस डांसिंग व्हाट इज दैट कम्स टू यू नेचुरली.
I am a great, big, huge fan of Sanjay Leela Bhansali films.
Mm.
Because I believe in fantasy. Yeah. The beauty, the canvas, the colors.
The music.
The music, dance. The way he presents women.
Oh, yes.
The clothes, yeah. The jewelry. What is not to love?
Spectacle.
It's huge.
Yeah.
And I think that if a person is able to convey all that, amazing.
To
I
each,
love his movies.
Each of the characters.
Yes, yes.
Who are part of his canvas.
I love the way he presents women. I love the way he makes movies. And I am a great one for grand
and yes, large.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
And the legends that you worked with.
Mm.
If you can talk about Dilip Saab, you can talk about Dev Saab. All of them who are, sadly are not with us anymore. Many of them are not with us anymore.
Too many of them are not with us anymore.
And what is about their work ethic that struck you the most?
These are people who you thought of as, you know, you can't see,
the
you can't look, you
They're
can't, yeah.
Like, yeah.
Yeah, untouchables.
Yeah.
But no, they came across as human
good
beings.
Human. Hmm.
I was fortunate enough to be directed by Dilip Saab in a film called Kalinga.
Okay.
The film didn't see its finish, it didn't get completed. And I was fortunate enough that I got to work with him. He directed me.
Wow.
I shot with him
How
in
was
Bangalore.
He as a director?
The kindest, gentlest, nicest human being. On the face of this earth.
Gentlest as well.
Yes. Polite. Graceful. Articulate. Mm. Handsome.
Warm. Yes.
Warm. And the nicest host, Sairaji and the Dilip Saab.
Lovely speaking to you. I think this can go on and on in several episodes. But yes, that will happen in a book that she's promised to write very soon. Unless I'm saying on camera. She will have some knowledge of very soon.
I hope so.
Let's hope.
I don't make any promises. I am saying it on camera too. But if and when I do, here's the person.
Oh my God. That is
if and honor. When I do. But that's a very big if and there's a very big but.
I'll wait for that. I will wait. Thank you
Thank
very
you.
Much for speaking to me. It was absolutely
Thank you.
Wonderful honor
Thank
that you
Thank
could,
you. Thank you.
You know, grace this show and I'm hoping that we do more like this.
I hope so.